In this After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this rolling letters tile animation. Hi guys, my name is Manuel. This will be a custom-made setup, pretty easy, and it takes just a few minutes. Let's jump right in. By creating a new comp, we name it tile animation or something like that. 1920 by 1080 pixels, 3 seconds long. And for this tile animation, we use a mono-spaced font. Each character occupies the same amount of space. I've chosen PT Mono Bold, which is available on Adobe fonts. Size 130, tracking 25. Let's choose some crazy color, like neon green or so. And first of all, we need to know how many letters our title has. After Effects, including the space, has 13. So in my case, 13 times A. 1, 2, 3, many. That's 13, hopefully. And let's center it using the alignment tool. This is our guide. Let's lock the layer. Then we choose the vertical type tool. Change the color into white or whatever color you want the title to be. Then we add all letters of the ABC below each other. And finally, the underscore. Here it is. Let's check the leading. Around 95 should be fine. We switch to the selection tool and position the A on the first A of our guide. Then we duplicate the layer, open the position property and move it right on top of the next A, until all 13 A's, or how many letters you need, are covered. Next, let's activate the rulers, Command or Control R, and add a guide below the A's. Let's hide the rulers again, and let's add a new white solid, which we name Mask. Then we grab the ellipse tool and actually add a mask around the A's, with some padding above and below. We hide the solid, and the position of the mask seems fine. Then we select one of the text layers. Head over to the Effects and Presets window and add Set Matte. And take the matte from the mask layer. Effects and masks. Awesome. We copy the effect and paste it to all the other text layers. And let's hide the guide layer. Before we animate the title, let's take a quick moment to look at the 750 plus Motion Graphics Advanced Pack. It comes with its own extension, so you can preview all elements directly in After Effects. From fully animated slideshows to transitions, title animations, lower thirds, and so much more. You're set for any kind of challenge. Let's apply this big title to our comp with just one click. Let's go into the comp and change the text to Easy Title Animation. Awesome. How about combining it with an animated background? Again, we go into the comp, adjust the colors and the size in the control layer. So easy and so fast. Make sure to check out the link in the description below. This pack will save you so much time you would need to create high quality animations from scratch. Link is in the description. Back to the rolling letters tile animation. We open all position properties of the text layers to actually roll the letters. At the beginning, we want the underscore to be visible. So let's move the layers up until the underscore appears. Position the underscore just below the guide. Make sure to set position keyframes for all layers at the beginning. At 24 frames, we change the Y positions of the text layers. Let's start with the first one. Until we have all the letters we need for our title. Once it is set up, you can easily reuse the animation by adding or deleting letters, depending on the amount of letters you need. And it's truly unique. Awesome. Then we select all the right keyframes. Open the graph editor, make sure Snap is activated and Edit Speed Graph is selected. Then we slow down the end of the animation by dragging the points down and the handle as far to the left as possible. Finally, we offset the keyframes by one frame each. Awesome. On the left side, I've added some videos you might like. Subscribe to my channel on the right side and hit the bell, because you don't want to miss my next video. Thanks for watching this one. See you in the next one. Bye, guys.